What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. Here we are with the Ghost of Tsushima again, learning some new moves. We got hold L2 and use to switch between your ranged weapons. Okay. So, one thing about PlayStation, I don't know if it's you're allowed to do it on Xbox, but so a lot of times whenever you see me and I'm getting started and it's I really had let off where I stopped at the last video, but on PlayStation you can go to, when you hold your button down, you go to power, you go to enter rest mode, and whenever you enter that rest mode, it essentially doesn't power the game all the way down, and so whenever you load the game back up, it loads it right exactly where you left off. So that is one great perk about being on PlayStation. Now, we're going to see where we got to get to next. What did we just do? Unfinished, I was able to free Taka from Azamo Bay, while others are still enslaved. I cannot rest until I find a way to help them. Alright. Burn down logging base. You know what? Let's go and try to fix this place over here. Alright. Let's go. We're about to liberate our people! So there we go. Let's go. Like that I can grab things while still riding my horse. I don't have to get off my horse to like pick plants. Oh. Wasn't trying to fight those guys. What are they doing in the middle of nowhere anyways? I think that's kind of cool how the horse stops whenever you're going fast and then you just like come to a halt, you kind of come to a slide, it doesn't just like stop.
And now, I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayo, saved Azamo Bay from pirates.
What the heck is this guy? Oh, okay.
My lord, please join me.
Let's learn something.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed, he gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more.
The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo. strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Legend of Tadayori.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there. Find the violet crown.
All right. Thank you. Okay, now we gotta go back this other way. Try to find this armor. Hopefully it's as good as the guy says. Because I'm leaving where I just came from to go all the way back. I ain't messing with those guys. All right, getting closer. What the heck are these people doing? Alright, they're gone. I see them on top of the hill up there.
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. It could lead to the violet crown.
Jeez. Oh, dang it! That dude with that red thing got me. God darn it. Golly. You're not gonna give me the next time, though. I'm gonna jack them up. Oh, they're gone. Dang, I wish they would let me fight them again.
Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
On the location shown on the map. Okay. Okay, this is where I'm at the top of the mountain. I gotta go down through the tree. And across the street, there's a house. Okay, it looks like it comes. Oh, shoot. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Got him. Ah, no. Dang it, man. Died again. I need to get better at putting my combos and everything together. Where am I at? Mia, quit whining. Jesus. Alright, I don't know if any of you guys, I don't mean to scream in your ear. Oh, here goes the house. Okay. can go past this house. Okay, I see some rocks right here. Oh, I see him all the way over there.
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
Yeah, this dude's armor really looks.
Mongols, how did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Rest.
Oh, dang, they really hit this dude's stuff really well.
Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief. Defend yourself.
Okay, well, I don't want to have to hurt you.
don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
Oh, shit.
Be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger. It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade.
Back the hell up.
My lord.
Yeah.
My name is Kaede.
Now you believe me.
Last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Ain't it? Oh, I like that you can fast travel. Oof. The blade strike home with venomous precision. Okay. All right. All right, let's get to Azamo Bay. Man, I love the rain. I'm mad that here in California. Oh, sorry, guy. I'm sorry. Shouldn't have jumped from that high. That was a bad jump. Oh no! Oh, I thought that was gonna be another one. Oh no! Dang it, man! Ah, you were so better at getting these mechanics. Finally. Finally kill an innocent man. What's wrong with you?
My lord, how did you find us?
The descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible.
Looks rather plain to me, but I guess.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you. On the way. Are you all right?
Yes, my lord.
I'm trying to run now. Trying to kill me this whole time with those damn arrows.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
I'm sure he was definitely a lot better. But I'll take the compliment.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
The legend of Tadayori. This whole time I've been trying to get to finish it. I was able to free talk. Well, I'm gonna try to liberate these people.
We won't stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Alright. This is probably going to be really, really hard, y'all. So hopefully I can get through it. Damn it. This is gonna be real hard. That didn't work out as planned, but I was able to get away. At least we know we can do that, right? Get away by running. Take them out one at a time. Don't go heads up with every single one of them. Get out of here. See, that's a good strategy. Get a couple kills, dip. Yeah, Try to follow me out. Then I hit him with that slide. Oh yeah. All right, we're working it. Tedious process. He's still looking for me. Oh, dang, I guess he can't get his gear. I think he just bounced off. He's on to me now. Alright. Let's go all the way out and reset. Oh, what up, yo?
Push your samurai toss. Japanese king, or lose head to Mongol's fort.
about to die. Oh, I'm gonna let him kill him. Hostages were killed. Ah, I can't rush in at the end right there. I gotta sneak. Okay. Let's see how far they are gonna take me back. Hopefully the leader's dead. Ah, there's three Mongol leaders. Three villagers, okay.
This is how we win.
Golly, all right. Ooh, that was some good damage control right there.
Show how to make Japanese steel or lose head to Mongol sword.
What are you saying?
There we go.
It had to be done.
Kill them first. My lord, please, get me out of here.
You're going to be all right.
There we go.
You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe. There's no other way.
We go. Moving with a purpose now. Go. We're moving along now.
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongols are holding Konami, our healer, near the shrine. She'll never submit. I fear they'll kill her.
My lord.
It's not safe here. Run.
Thank you.
Oh no, dang it. Dang it. So close to beating that dude. Do I have technique points? An evasive strike useful against slow moving enemy. Run towards your enemy and slash them with a quick strike. Okay. Okay, this guy seems to be... by himself. Let's see. Don't know what happened. I just need to get the other dude. Get the little guys and then I can take care of the big guys a little bit easier. Just you and I. Oh. Kill. Water stance. What the heck is that? Guess we're about to find out. Water stance is highly effective against shields. Unleash your tornado of 4 rapid strikes. Battery or fall with 2 piercing strikes. Dang, I got a lot of these. Water strength increase stagger damage against shield men from all water stances. I actually like the water stances. I hate those guys with the shields. Drown your foe with a flood of five rapid strikes. Increase dagger damage.
Look at this.
I like the water. Hold R2. Okay, so I have three more left. Three more left. Two more left. And I have no more arrows. Oh, he learned. Oh, he lost me that quick. Oh my God. No, come on, you serious? You gotta be kidding me. I had that dude, man. There we go. Wind stance. Last gate open. I don't think they can see me. Damn it. All right. Work that out.
Please free me.
Liberated everybody.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
No one is truly free until their new warlord is dead. He's taken over the headman's house.
All they owe me big time.
Samurai, you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Oh man, I'm gonna get a mod to help up. All right. Let's start to get this down. Oh my God. Come on, man. Let's get him. Come on. Come on, man. You got a roll out of that. Oh, shoot. Make this dude like he's impossible to beat. That's crazy. I had him. Alright. Okay, so I'm kind of getting in this game that kind of a damage to your fighting style. So you gotta change it up, you can't go with the same moves. Now he's starting to get mad. Come on, man. Roll. Jesus. Come on now. Yeah, right, man. I'm so frustrated. I had that. See, I was going in on him right there. Hey, it wouldn't let me roll.
Thank you.
got him. Finally. You rest with the wrong samurai. 3 times. Unfinished business. Mission complete. Charm of vitality. Alright y'all, this is a pretty long video, but I hope you guys enjoy the content, and this game is awesome. As you can see, I'm going to get my bumps and bruises throughout the process, but I am still enjoying this game. It is fun, and I hope you guys are enjoying it as well. As always, please be safe out there, and please, please, please like and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate that if you like the content. The Vet out.